If music be the food of love, play on. Give me excess of it, that so fitting, so the appetite may sicken, and so die. Golden shaft has killed all affections else that live in her.
Word for word without book, and have all my love gifts of nature!
He has the
sir.
Maybe just nervous.
Farewell, gentlemen.
Really? You think we are fools?
Yes.
Late nights, late nights.
Be not denied access. Stand at her doors and tell them where thy fixed foot shall grow till thou have audience.
Sure, but she will never admit me. Yet, say I do speak with her, my lord. What then?
Oh, then unfold the passion of my love. She won't be able to turn away such a handsome lad.
Think not so, my lord.
Believe it! Thine lip is not more smooth and rubious. Thy small pipe is as a maiden's organ, shrill and sound. Prosper well in this, and thou shalt live as freely as thy lord.
I'll do my best to woo your lady. Yet if I could try, whoever I woo, myself would be his wife.
Drowning in his eyes, washed up on the shore, tried to dive back in, but couldn't get no more. Cold and shaky in the shadows of his heart. Wish he knew me as the Yola, wish he knew me as I am. But I am Cesario, gentleman of the sea. Oh my god, I'm Cesario. What's the matter with me? I'm not Cesario. Who's Cesario? Who's Cesario? Still drowning in his eyes, dressed up in disguise. Cesario, even though he'll never know, I'll always be drowning.
his eyes.
My lady will hang thee for thy absence.
Let her hang me, I'm not worried about it.
Here comes my lady, make her excuse wisely, you are best.
Wit ain't be thy will, puts me into good feeling. Better a witty fool than a foolish wit.
God bless thee, lady.
Take the fool away.
Do you not hear, gentlemen? Take away the lady.
I'll no more of you. Besides, you grow dishonest.
The lady may take away the fool, so therefore I say again, take her away.
Sir, I bade them take away you.
Let me leave to prove you a fool.
Can you do it?
Dexterously.
Make your proof.
Why mournest thou?
Good fool, for my brother's death.
I think his soul is in hell.
I know his soul's in heaven, fool.
The more fool, lady, to mourn for your brother's soul being in heaven. Take the fool away, gentlemen.
What think you of this fool, my boy?
I marvel your ladyship takes on in such a barren rascal.
Oh, you're sick of self-love, Mabalieu, and taste with a distempered appetite.
Madame, there's at the gate a fair young gentleman who desires to speak with you.
Who is keeping your permission?
So tell me, madame, your uncle.
Fetch him off, I pay you. He speaks nothing but madmen. Fine. Go you, Mabalieu. If it beats to Marcino, I'm sick or not at home. By my honor, half drunk. What's he again, uncle?
A gentleman!
A gentleman? What gentleman?
Tis a gentleman here! A plague of these pickle herrings! How now, sot!
How have you come so early by lechery?
Lechery? I defy lechery! They run at the gate!
He's in the third degree of drink. He's drowned. Go look after him.
We'll shall up to the madman.
Madam, yon fellow swears he was sick.
I told him you were sick. Let us be said to him. He won't leave.
Tell him he shall not speak with me.
I told him that.
What kind of man is he?
Why of mankind?
What manner?
A very ill manner. He won't listen. He is stubborn.
Of what personage and years is he?
Young, and very between boy and man.
Let him approach. Call my gentleman.
Gentlewoman, my lady calls!
Give me my veil, come, George of my face. But once more here, seen his sight.
Most radiant, exquisite, and unnatural beauty. I pray you, tell me if you be the lady of the house, for I never saw her. Give me assurance if you be the lady of the house, that I may proceed my speech.
Are you a comedian?
No, I swear I am not that I play. Are you the lady of the house?
I am.
I will on with my speech in your praise, then show you the heart of my message.
Come to what's important to me. I forgive you, sir.
Alas, I took great pains to study it, and 'tis poetical.
I heard you excel shape my gaze. If you be not mad, be gone. If you reason, be brief. I'm not really in the mood for joking.
Most sweetly, I...
Please skip the point. Where lies your text?
In Orsino's bosom.
In his bosom? In what chapter is his bosom?
In the first, of his heart.
Oh, I've read it. It's heresy. Have you no more to say?
Good madam, let me see your face.
Have you any permission of the Lord to negotiate my face? We shall draw the curtain and show you the picture.
Tis beauty, truly blessed. My lord and master loves me.
How does she love me?
With adorations, with fertile tears, with groans that thunder love, with sighs of fire.
A gracious person, but yet I cannot love him. He might have shook his answer long ago.
If I did love you, in my master's flame, in your denial I would find no sense, I would not understand it.
Why, what would you?
Write loyal cantons of condemned love and sing them, even in the dead of night, cry out, Olivia!
You might do much. Who are your parents?
About my fortune, yet my state as well. I'm a gentleman.
Tell me, Lord, I cannot love him. Let me send no more, unless perchance you come to me again. Fare you well.
Farewell, fair cruelty.
What's your parentage? Above my fortunes, yet my state is well. I'm a gentleman. I'll be sworn thou art. Thy tongue, thy face, thy limbs, actions, and spirit. Even so quickly, may one catch the plague?
The manner of his gait, the expression of his eyes.
He shall find himself most feelingly personated. I might very like my lady, your niece, on a forgotten matter we can hardly make distinction of our hands.
Excellent! I smell a device!
I have it in my nose.
You!
For this night to bed and dream on the event.
Come, knight. Tis too late to go to bed now.
Sweet pangs of it, remember me, for such as I am, all true lovers are. How does that like this tune?
It gives a very echo to the seat where love is thrown.
Young though thou art, thine eye, I can tell you are in love, are you not?
A little.
What does she like?
About your age.
Once more, tell her, my love, more noble than the world.
But if she cannot love you, sir, say that some lady, as perhaps there is, hath for your love as great a pang of heart as you have for Olivia.
There is no woman's side that can fly the beating of so strong passion as love, though give my heart.
Aye, but I know...
What dost thou know?
Too well what women to men may owe. In faith, they are true as heart as we.
To her in haste, give her this jewel. Say, my love can give no place. Bide, no deny.
Though I wish that I could shut it out, yes, I wish that I could keep it in. And I wish I didn't have a doubt, and I wish that I would always win. Yes, I wish I'd get what I want. Yes, I wish I wasn't in pain. But whenever I open up, my attempts are in vain. Oh, Olivia, just open up. We were meant to be, yeah, you and me. Oh, Olivia, never try, she will never ever care. But I shall not be deterred. Eventually she will love me, and I know she will. And I will wait an eternity for her answer to the call of infinite Olivia. Just open up. We were meant to be. Yeah, you.
From a terrible tragedy. But there's a morning and storming through my floor, she hasn't quite had time for me. I hate to admit, and I don't want to face it because she still feels ill from the terrible chill. Tragic loss of her brother. I have to mind see if any girl likes me, but after living my still uncertainty, maybe I should just go home and be free.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the background, trust me, I know. But these are a few things I'd like to show. You like Olivia, that's obvious, but she don't like you back. Oh, if you just open your eyes, can't you see you have a prize? I mean, you're a wonder, trying to find your youth. But if you look around, you'll just see the truth. I'm talking Cesario, ever since you've been over the moon. Can't you see that's why I am singing this tune? I can see in your eyes, man, you must like guys. So forget about Olivia and your own trivia. Get her out of your head. Stop dreading the pain. Get her out of your brain. Focus on love, cause man, Cesario would do like the flow.
Oh, Olivia, just open up. We were meant to be. Yeah, you and me.
Good.
is it so saucy? There may be some occasion for it. Desire is now with my niece, and she'll soon depart.
Here, wear this jewel for me. It's my picture. Refuse it not.
Nothing but this, your true love for my master.
How with mine honor may give them that which I've given you?
I will leave you.
We'll come again tomorrow. Fare thee well.
Gentlemen, God save thee!
And you, sir?
I do not know what you did wrong, but there is a gentleman waiting at the altar's end. He has challenged you to a duel.
You mistake, sir.
You'll find otherwise, I assure you.
I will return again into the house and desire some conduct from the lady. I am no fighter.
No, sir! Get you on and give him his desire!
This is as uncivil as strange. Pray God defend me!
The man who rescued me, he was first whispered to him.
Olivia, but I had just met her. I know so little about her, not even a single piece of trivia. But why is everyone acting so strange to me? My sister and I just crashed on the coast of the Adriatic Sea. But when I found Olivia, I fell in love right away. And what will they get of me? I wonder if by Olivia's standards I've done something bad. But when I found Olivia, I fell in love right away. Hello, this girl Olivia, but I just met her. I know so little about her, not even a single piece of trivia. But why is everyone acting so strange to me? My sister and I just crossed on the coast of the Adriatic Sea.
You shall, from this moment, be your master's maiden.
A sister, you are she. How now, Mother?
Madam, you have done me wrong.
Have I, Mother?
Madam, you have. Pray you, peruse this letter. You must not now deny that it is in your hand. You bade me come sm-
Why some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them.
I'll be revenged on the whole pack of me!
Pursue him and entreat them into a peace. A solemn combination shall be made of our dear souls. Meantime, sweet lady, we shall not part from hence. Cesario, while you are a man, but when in other habits you are seen, Orsino's lady, and this fancy's queen.